Hi, it's Samantha from Vectornator, and welcome to a new video. Today, we will learn the difference between vector and raster graphics. Let's start with vectors. Vector graphics are made with anchor points defined by mathematical formulas through paths that can be linear or curved. These points connect to form shapes, which can be any color. Raster graphics, on the other hand, are made of millions of color picture points, also known as pixels. Because raster graphics are made of a limited amount of pixels, they become blurry when scaled up in size. In contrast, vectors are not affected by scaling because they are essentially a mathematical formula. There's also a difference in file size. This square graphic at 300 dpi will have 300 pixels of information, while a vector square will contain just 4 points, one for each corner. The vector's mathematical formula connects the points and fills in the colors. And there's a matter of how editable these two types of graphics are. Vectors can be edited infinitely, and you can change their components and colors in mere seconds. Both raster and vector graphics can be converted into the other file type. But converting a vector graphic is much easier because your computer can simply render it as pixels. The raster graphic, on the other hand, has to be recreated with paths, which is more complicated. Luckily, with Vectornator, you can do that in one simple click. So why use vector graphics? Because it's versatile for so many applications, it should be your primary choice for printing, logos, illustrations, infographics, creating animations, UX/UI design, even rendering 2D or 3D animation, t-shirt design, and so much more. So if you want to consider using vectors for your next digital project, try Vectornator. It's the perfect vector-based app to get you started. We hope you enjoyed this video. For more design tips and information like this, subscribe to the Vectornator channel or click another video to keep watching.